Hey, what's going on, all you ghouls and ghosts out there? My name is Mike Macabre, and welcome to the graveyard. As always, if you like what you see, like, subscribe, comment, share the video, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any more of my reaction videos, Friday Night Frights, or whatever else I'm doing on this channel. But on tonight's episode, we have another special edition of reviews and reactions. Merry Christmas, everybody. Happy holidays. Happy Kwanzaa. Happy Hanukkah. Whatever you celebrate, as long as you're celebrating with the people you love, that's all that matters. We're going to be reacting to Wumpscut and his song, Wreath of Barbs. Now, I chose this particular track because it holds very special meaning to me. This was the first album that I've ever picked up from Wumpscut. All the way back in, I think it was 99 or 2000, maybe 2001, somewhere right around there. And the reason why, besides that this particular track holds a lot of meaning to me, is this was the album that I got for Christmas before my grandmother died a couple months later. So, yeah, and this particular track, it's a little bit on the slower side. But it's something that I wanted to bring to you guys on this special day, and basically just to remember her a little bit on this Christmas day. But without further ado, let's check it out. All right, ghouls and ghosts, Wumpscut, Wreath of Barbs. I love the slow fade out. Don't have to think much about this one. As far as like rating, I'm going to try to take away as much bias, nostalgia, and meaning that this particular track has for me and just solely base it on the music. See you there. All right, ghouls and ghosts. That was Wumpscut and his song, Wreath of Barbs. The link to the original video will be down in the description box for your viewing pleasure at your leisure. Like I said, I am not going to insert my bias, the nostalgia factor, the meaning that this particular song and album has in my heart, and I'm going to be focusing solely on the music. That being said, this is a very atmospheric, very haunting, icy song. The effect that Rudy used on his vocals, it's very prickly, and it just fits the whole tone of the song just so perfectly. It feels cold and distant, like you're walking through an icy wasteland, at least to me. Maybe because that's when I got it, was around Christmas time, that I've always associated it with that. But that's just how I feel. I'm not exactly sure when this album was released or not. I remember picking it up at Best Buy, and obviously, like I said before, my grandmother bought it to me for Christmas. And it was that was the only Wumpscut I've ever seen in the States, like on display on the shelves. And I just haphazardly, you know, picked it up, and it was off to the races with Wumpscut after that. Couldn't get enough. It's right up my alley. I knew of Wumpscut before picking up this album, but it wasn't, I didn't like know any of their songs. So I was like, let's give it a try. And here we are. All right, back to the music, though. Great vocal work, great effects on the vocals, haunting music. Lyrically, it's, I would say, on the simpler side, but it's a very powerful nonetheless, dealing with religion and all of that. Having died, having being dead, and then kind of going over the process of what he's feeling, almost like he's prey. And because the imagery, the wreath of barbs, like having to do with the thorny crown that Jesus wore, and he talked about religion having a coma-like effect, and kind of succumbing to that, I guess, for lack of a better word. So yeah, very meaningful. Taking all that into account, I am going to give this 4.5 skulls out of 5. Absolutely. Very catchy chorus. As you can see, I was singing along for most of the song. Couldn't help myself. But that's why I got the score that I did. Now, if I were to take into account my bias, it would obviously be the 5 skulls. No doubt about it. Everything that's tied to this particular track and this particular album. But that being said, I think that's going to be it for this episode of Reviews and Reactions. As always, if you like what you saw, like, subscribe, comment, share the video, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any more of my reaction videos, Friday Night Frights, or whatever else I'm doing on this channel. But as always, ghouls and ghosts, stay festive.